We fundamentally recognise the system is broken. The glass ceiling is still in place, and there are significant failings in the power structures within our institutions.